My name is Margaret Lau. I'm the general manager of Beacon Events from Hong Kong. I'm here these few days in Dubai running the Investment Immigration Summit for the MENA region. And we have been doing this for 2 years, and this is our third year. And since last year, Sam Byatt from the Byatt Legal Services Group has been our supporting partner. In a sense that he has helped us in shaping the program and also invite certain speakers to participate. The summit has been a very important portfolio of our events. We started the Investment Immigration Summit series about 9 years ago in Hong Kong, and we have now expanded it to different regions, for example the MENA region, and also the Southeast Asia region, and we are going to have another new edition in London as well as in Singapore in June. Summits like this is very important for the industry as well as for the investors. We are an independent conference organizer, and we provide a platform for the industry as well as the governments who provide this program to meet and to learn about new laws and issues. And we also provide a place and the opportunity for the migration consultants and also the migration agents in the different regions that we hold these summits to meet with the projects, the country projects, whether it's US EB5, EB1, L1, or the UK projects or UK investment channels, or from the projects from Caribbean. We provide an opportunity for the investors as well as the industry consultants and migration agents to come together and discuss the process, the different programs, advantages, and also their attractions, and for investors to learn more about their opportunities for global mobility. The summit in Dubai has grown since we first started. We have an unprecedented number of projects participating and also exhibitors. And we also this year expanded our reach to individual investors through our different marketing sources and partners. And we actually have about 100 private individuals registered who are currently working in Dubai as expats, who are thinking about second citizenship and also other destination if should they leave Dubai one day. And it is a very unique market in a sense that a lot of people here are here to work and as expats. So there's a very good potential that they are looking not to return to their own country, or they want to have a different lifestyle with the money they've earned here and look for second citizenship.